Whatever happens this season, relegation or stay up, we need a rebuild, and we got players who are out of contract yet again, and it's a fair few. Hello and welcome to this video. You could like, share and subscribe to the channel. I much appreciate it. Liking helps the algorithm, sharing gets in front of people's faces, and subscribing let me know you like the channel. Hit that notification bell to let you know when video go live. So Sheffield Wednesday are going to have to do a rebuild next season, whatever happens this season, because we have got a lot of players again who are out of contract in the summer. So first thing first, let's just see who we think who would go, who would stay. Like, if you go through it, Cameron Dawson is out of contract in the summer. He spent his whole career at Wednesday. I personally think it's probably someone we probably move on and try and redo. But if we're in League One, might be a good shout for him. I think he was a good keeper in League One. Palmer, longest serving player of the club. I still think there's a player in there, even at Championship level. I'd love for him to stay. But with how he's not getting games at the minute, I would be very interested to see if he would want. He will want to stay, but if he's not playing, if that makes sense. Dominic Iorfa is out of contract in the summer. He's come in and done very well. He's been a regular so far for Danny Rule's team. Maybe it could be interesting to see what happened. He had a lot of interest from other clubs during the summer. A lot of people saying, do we cash in then? The one that I really want us to sign without a shadow of a doubt is Deshaun Bernard. He's only on a one-year contract. I really want to see him get another deal in place. I think he's done excellent since he's been at Wednesday. I think he just had a really good start to Wednesday career. But he's only on a one-year deal. And that's one of those ones where you look at it and you go, that's not what you want. Well, Vasquez, we also know, is he'll be going back to he'll be going back to AC Milan, whatever happens. I don't think I'm going to include the loan players because there's no point. Because we all know all the loan players will be going back. So I don't think I'll do loan players. I'll just do players who are actually at the club. Then you look at, from the defence side of point of view, Barry Bannon is out of contract in the summer. He'd been here for a while. He signed a two-year. Apparently, there's no option to extend this time around, which will be interesting. If we manage to keep him. Josh Windass is out of contract in the summer as well. Done really well. I think he's been pretty solid. And he'll be someone who will have a lot of people looking at him because he's a very good player. Will Volks, who is subject to talking the January window, apparently about going to Derby if he can get game time, because I think he's struggling to get game time at the minute. Volks will be another one who will be up to be that chopping block of going. George Byers, another fan favourite who's come in and done well. I think for George, I think his injuries have become an issue. He really does like being at the club, but I just don't know how much of him being at the club is going to help. I think his injuries haven't helped him a lot. Tyree Backinson, the player who came in last season, hasn't really delivered since he come in a blue and white shirt. He'd not really done much. He's out of favour at the club, and you think he needs to probably be moved on from Wednesday in the summer, because I just don't, unless something start kicking on for him this second little bit after this international break, I just don't see where he's going to fit in, if that makes sense. And then last but not least, Lee Gregory is going to be out of contract as well. Another one of our striking forces will be gone in the summer as well. There's a lot of players there. But you actually look at those players, though. You've got Lee Gregory, 35. You've got Dawson, 28. Palmer, 33. Barry Bannon, 34. Will Volks is nearly 30. I also getting close. So George, and I think Tariki 26. You're looking at some of these ages. It's what I think, you understand it. You want us to start bringing the age of squad down. But what point do you bring the age of squad down and then lose that experience at the same time? And that's the thing that I would be interested to see. Excuse me. What happens as a club? For me, there's a lot on that list who are fan favourites. And I think there's going to be a lot who are going to be gutted that some of them leave. I still think Palmer can do it every day of the week. Barry Bannon, same, but it's where you start doing stuff now. This is the period, whatever happens and whatever league we're in, we have to start bringing in a younger team. And we have to start bringing in a more way of getting players in. Because this has been a very aging squad for some time. We've probably kept on hold of some players who we shouldn't have kept on for too long. And casting when we had the chance. But we haven't done. Because if we cap 22, if we cast into them and then spend that money wisely to get a replacement, I think that's been another one of our issues. We've not had the right look for people who could possibly replace them. To this day, I still think we miss a fourth area style player. I still don't think we ever really replaced him. And that's one of those things you look at, you think, some of the players we've had in the past, did we either replace with better quality or same quality? And there's a lot of players in that list who could have gone for big money if we don't sign them on better deals, if we sign them on better deals now, or if we go, it's done. I think it will be an interesting, an interesting part of the season, depending on what happens. Because we said for a while, we need to find the next Barry Bannon. And for a while, we all thought it might be Hunt, who's now playing at Grimsby. Not the case. So I think it'll be an interesting summer, whatever happens, because it will be a complete rebuild. You hope that rebuild is with Danny Rull in charge with his team and hopefully getting everything sorted. But it could be a mini little rebuild in January if we got money to spend. So let's see what happens. What do you think of the players on the list? Is there any that you would give 1-year contract to and or extend their current deals? For me, Bernard is the one that said to me, you definitely extended contract and go from there. But let me know what you think in the comment section below.